We're looking forward in the main saloon at its beautiful 1906 classic. To port we have the galley. And saloon area to starboard, which is currently used as a charter boat, hence the large amount of refrigeration. All the way forward to port, we have a double cabin. And on the starboard side forward, another double. And here we have a storage locker on the starboard side. Turning to look aft. We have, after the galley, ladies and gents, showers and toilets. And that concludes our tour of the main cabin.